What's up, y'all?
Snatchy. Bad chick, bad, bad chick, bad attitude. Bad chick, bad, bad chick, bad attitude. Bad chick, bad, bad chick, bad attitude.
Bad chick, bad, bad chick, bad.
So today is fucking Saturday. I'm in Staten Island, but my little boo, Max already booked the room. Excuse me, just brush my teeth. Booked the room, and he's like, oh, we should go to AC. Nigga, you know what? You live once, we out. So I'm doing my makeup and everything, getting ready. Well, there we go. All my shit together. And let me tell you, why the fuck Express be gassed me? I bought these fucking shorts. Look at the fucking size. People be thinking I'm lying. The shorts are a 00. Nobody believes me when I tell them, like, I'm really mad fucking skinny. But, like, they're mom shorts, so I guess they was meant to be a little baggy. But I kind of like the way they fit a little more fitted. And I love this body. All this is from Express. I just bought it from there, too. But I love this little bodysuit. You're going to see it on. It fits so good. But, yeah, I got to do my makeup. He's going to be here by 9:30. It is fucking 9:19. I'm going to be ready. Watch me show y'all. The snap is trash. Whatever. See what time it is. And I am done. But maybe I am like a 2 if this bam just been like a little bit more. But I make my booty look good. But look, I'm done at 9:45. Yeah, so. Got the watch on, my ring chain. I got a flip flop right now, but I have heels in the bag. It's giving a little pudgy. Just a smidge. A little bit. I have no torso. But maybe I should have got the 2. Ooh. But I didn't want like skinky shorts. I just thought they were like really cute fitting shorts. See, this mirror looks better. Ooh. I wasn't even drinking half of that. But yes. I want to put the heels on, like, slimmer and thinner. All right. He'll be here, so I gotta go.
Be them niggas who they looking up to. And we be them niggas who they looking up to. And we be them niggas who they looking up to. And we be them niggas who they looking up to. Police get behind me, get up there.
I'm gonna go back to the room, so this is you. My ashes got in the room. I'm about to go to fucking bed. Bitch, these lashes about to come the fuck off. I'm fucking tired.
What are you saying?
He's down here.
Saying yeah, boy.
I'm in another fucking room. About to pass the fuck out. We gotta get up early to leave this bitch.
What makes
I stayed up long enough so I was sober and I didn't go to sleep. You know? Because if I go to sleep too intoxicated, that's when I get really hungover. It's upon my wipes. It was kind of cold down here though. It was kind of chilly. So I came back.
I'm transgender, a person of color. Kind of make me the underdog a little bit.
Where is my wallet? I think I left my wallet in the fucking car. I couldn't have left my wallet in the car. I don't know where to put my wallet at. I pray my wallet is in the car. I will bug the fuck out of my wallet in the car.
It's been more than 20 years. It's never gonna happen.
When you're told these things so many times, you kind of start to believe them. The system is broken.
My drunk ass grabbed the watch to look about up a no fucking. But not my wallet. I'm about to be stressed if I got my wallet on the car. I'm legit fucking stressed. I was like, why would I leave my fucking wallet in the car? My wallet, hopefully my car keys in the car. Ooh, check the stress I'm feeling right now. I don't even understand, but. It's been real, I'm about to go to sleep. Take this makeup off. Give me like a little bit of rest, but I'm sleeping all day tomorrow. Alright. Yeah. Oh, pray my wallet is still in the car. I don't really like I grab for it.
Here's how Gary lost 25 pounds on Noom.
Hi, I'm Gary.
I'm mad with my mom in the car.
Gary loved Noom for its psychological approach.
It taught me how to control my bad habits. Like
yeah,
when
I think
I'm eating in front of a television.
Sign up for Noom and lose the weight for good. We knew we needed life insurance.
We didn't want to deal with the medical exams and long process.
That's why we got life insurance with
in the
Ecos
car.
Life. You can apply in minutes online at ecoslife.com.
Let's see how smooth this
policy that fits your budget and your needs.
Oh my god,
get a free
I
life insurance
for today.
Hi,
so you're
bang.
It's true,
this
bang.
Prebiotic formula moisturizes to help prevent dry skin.
Yeah, I'm about to go to bed. It's been real.
You know,
I don't think
you're
supposed to really record on
you try to stay ahead of the mess, but
scrubbing
trying
to come up with me, but you know what I'm saying? Maybe I'm a little bit still.
Just spray, wipe, and rinse. It cleans grease 5 times faster. Dawn Power Wash, now available in
Good night, y'all. I'll see you. Hang on, y'all want to see outside? This is a cute little road out here they have. You see the road? That's the highway. And then that way, more casinos. But yeah. And then this is the one. Yeah. How do I say Harris? Perez, Harris, whatever the fuck shit is called.
For imprint, for certain.
Dayquil Supreme for you, and Daily Vicks Super C for me.
Vicks
Super C and Dayquil of your convenience
I'm
pack.
Tired.
Vicks
I'm
Super
tired.
C is a daily supplement to help energize and replenish your body with vitamin C and B vitamins.